interceptions that he's got. He always saw the ball. He was a destroyer. He would sacrifice his body. I think he realized that, you know, that to really play this game at the level and to be recognized as one of the best ever, you have to have a little bit of craze inside you. He wanted to hurt you. Can you be psychotic and yet under control? Can you be neurotic and yet under control? I mean, that's just the way you put it.
This guy was awesome, a demon with a killer's instinct. Just before impact, he would be able to coil his body and really rip into you.
He is a legend.